I have no idea what just happened. All my software locked up, and I'm not sure why. But I seem to be back up and running. That was bizarre. Didn't require mist to fly. Let's focus on un-oglopping you. Let's go find the Tantalus people. Well, we have another tutorial thing. The ogre is two mage masters. Desert boots or a leather hat and leather shirt. Cool. I love that the fact that those two Moogles are just chilling, chit-chatting to each other about game mechanics. Poor Steiner. Interesting philosophy there on food. Oh my goodness. I just have this image of Steiner shoving that whole pickle down his throat in one go. Definitely didn't say the right thing. Is there anything like hidden? No, it doesn't look like it. We're going to the theater district. I think it's pretty fantastic. Steam engine. Wow, yeah, that's the Hildegard 2. It's a pretty big airship. This hideout. Member number 28. Out over this actor guy. That is a big old Moogle. Poor guy. run off to. So the Moogle is over here at the station. Probably could have gone the other way to get in. Yeah. Let's go back down and around so we can potentially talk to this Moogle man. Is this the hideout? How long do you think she stays inside? I'm gonna say not very long. Being so nice. My streaming software like crashed. And I'm not sure why. So, yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, the next games that I have up are, No, it was, a software issue. But these next games, you know, these next potential games are, I thought it'd be cool to take a look at some Black Sheep, Wii games. That are all in, it's interesting, but all three of them are part of mostly well-respected series. And you either love them, or you either like them, or you hate them. And so I figured they'd be a cool thing to look at. No worries. or blank. Should have listened. Should have listened. Right. So are we heading back to the castle now? Is that the goal? What the heck is this? What's going on in here? Is he cheating to get his work to win? Interesting. I bet if I give these girls down here an autograph, they'll get out of the way. Maybe not. It was a pipe dream. I guess I... Head back to the castle, maybe? Alright, let's go talk to the princess. That guy's just straight up sleeping. Where is she? Okay, Steiner, chill out. We'll find her. Thank you. This is interesting, and then he left. I wish he stayed longer, Koopo. Where did he go anyway? Let me know when you find out. Right. Where did she go? Well, thank you. Singing. Wait, that sleeping guard, I can take his like clothes and stuff. I bet. Guard is so dumb. Yikes. What a weird flex. Why did you... Okay. What if you... What if... Whatever. What if you need the clothes again? You just wasted it and took them off. Is she up here? Yes, she is. This game has a lot of pre-rendered cutscenes on it. No wonder they needed 4 discs. They could probably have fit it in 2 if they toned back on all the pre-rendered cutscenes. He does. So there's Southgate. Okay, a forest with a chocobo in it. Okay. The marshland. And there's Alexandria over there. What a weird moment for in this game to do all that. Yeah, you probably shouldn't self-medicate sleeping medication. It's not a good idea. It was a nice song. Starting a fight, Steiner. Like, seriously, Steiner, chill. Does she join your party? Poor guy. That's why you don't cheat on your wife. Leads to you getting turned into an oglop. Come on, Super. Why? I just... It's weird, right? Because I can see the arc that's happening with, like, Vivi, right? That is a character arc that makes sense. There's some character arc there. I can see a character arc with Garnet / Dagger. There's character arc there. And Steiner's, like, a comedic relief character. He doesn't need character arc, and that's fine. That's fine. He can be one note. And, you know, maybe grow a little bit and not be so judgmental. But other than that, like, he doesn't need to. That's fine. But, like, Zidane is so one note. Like, he went from being, like, and it's, like, not consistent. He was, like, super cocky, but not, like, a womanizer at the beginning of the game. And then now all of a sudden he's, like, a womanizer, and he's doing really, like, sketchy stuff. And I just don't understand how that character arc works. This is definitely... It's good writing. And I've enjoyed the game. But I don't know. It's not the strongest story-wise for Final Fantasy games. I mean, it's probably... Maybe a half step above 4. I haven't played 5, and I haven't played, and 3 barely has a story. like the real three, not the three we got here in the West, which was six. It's real confusing. Well, now there's a bunch of wild animals loose in the town. What is this tradition? Quick, release all these wild animals into the streets of the city and just let people fight them. Doesn't make any sense. Oh my goodness. It's weird. Time limit is 12 minutes. Use air cabs to go to the other districts. Once you lose in a battle, you'll be forced to retire. The winner will be crowned Monster Hunter, Master Hunter, and receive the Hunter's reward. You will come out on top. I thought you wanted to go on a date with her. Goodness gracious. I'm gonna save, because I'm not really sure how this mini game works. So we need to go to the theater district. Why didn't it, like, teleport me there? Alright, off to the theater district. Like Phoenix is kind of having a rough time. Got one. Get him. Whack. I need to change districts. There's nothing more here. I'm leading right now. Freya pulled ahead. Being in trance does not help. So I'm gonna drop out of it as soon as I get out of this battle. Another one. Starting to run low on time. Okay. way. Should those kids just be like chilling there? Nothing. Bam. Oh my goodness. Freya is like killing me. I gotta go back to the air taxi. What the? Shoot! To fight that. Let's go to the industrial district. I'm just gonna straight up lose. There's no mince in words. All right, so it looks like I could have probably intercepted that one chasing VD. Isn't big enough. I gotta fight that big guy. Gotta heal after this battle. Not enough. Alright. Healed. Where are the ways out of this square? There's one. Me to pull ahead? Probably not. Yeah, I'm way behind. Shoot! Probably gonna have to take another attempt at this. Thank you. I got another one in. It's not gonna be enough, though. Oof, I'm not gonna even get a second attack in. Barely. Oh my goodness. Ugh. Let's just see what the outcome is. I'll probably reattempt it. Goodness, and of course they probably look like VV. I agree, she should probably stay here. Why aren't you eating? What are you up to? Uh-oh. Did she do this? So they've basically, she drugged everybody and is gonna head to Vermesia, or is she gonna head to Alexandria to try to get her mom to stop? Let's go. Save is up here. Yeah. So we'll save, and I'm actually gonna stop there. I'm gonna go eat some dinner. And then I may or may not be back later. Oh no, she's not up here. She's down on the next floor. But once I get to the save point, I'm gonna take a break for dinner. If I'm not back later, I will be back tomorrow at some point during the day. I'm off work. Go save real quick, and we'll pick up right here where we left off. All right, save we will. Alright, like I said, I might be back later tonight, but that's a maybe. I will definitely be back tomorrow with more Final Fantasy IX. So until then, whether it be tonight or tomorrow, have a good time, and I will see you all later.